So this is a short video of a house AC unit. I just started scrapping this AC unit. Just wanted to show you the important parts of this AC unit. It comes with a cover, the top. You can see it right there. This is for the top here. That's basically steel, metal. That's metal. So you scrap that as metal. Or you can see another cover here, which is really metal here. And it has a fan inside. That's a metal fan, but some fans come with aluminum fans. But so you have to use your magnet and test to see if it's metal or aluminum. And you can scrap it separately from steel. But this is the main part here. So you can see all the copper inside this AC unit. These are the house AC units. You can see that there's a lot of copper that sells for a good price. And then there's a compressor which is held down by four bolts. You can see one, two, and two more on the other side. This compressor here, when it comes out, it looks like this. That's the compressor right there. That's the compressor, and it's very heavy. So you scrap that by weight. They weigh that, and that's good money for that. Yeah, so the compressor is worth a lot because of the weight, the copper, and this is the coil. This is the AC coil. So you can see if you have a bunch of those, you'll definitely get a good price for that. You can check your local scrap, scrap metal for the prices. All these, you put all those in your metal piles, they go as metal. And you can see, that's how the AC unit looks like before you break it down. That's a full AC unit. And this is part of it too. See? So I mean, it's worth it. Like, as you can see, now that's ready to go as a coil, AC coil, just like that. Those pieces you see there. So check out your local area. This is just a quick video of the AC unit. Some people throw them away, but if you check the prices in your local metal scrap here, you'll be shocked how much they pay for this. So you have to scrap them separate. You put everything separate, the copper separate, the coil separate, the compressor separate, everything separate, to make more money. They won't do that for you. You have to do that yourself for yourself before you get over there. And then you, the wires, all the copper wires, the insulated copper wires, all those separate too. Everything is worth something. So check your local scrapyards to see how much they pay, or they'll pay you for this if you come across any of this. Just a quick video. Okay, good luck. Good luck. Subscribe. See you in the next video.